Congratulations, graduates. I'm Rob Keynton, Dean of the William States Lee College of Engineering. While I wish I was speaking with you in person today and shaking each of your hands as you cross the stage to receive your diploma, please know that our thoughts and heartfelt salutations are with all of you today. We, the faculty and staff of the William States Lee College of Engineering, are extremely proud of all of you and what you have accomplished by being here today. Not only have you met the challenges and obstacles of completing your engineering degree, you have achieved it under a once-in-a-lifetime circumstance of a pandemic. These accomplishments are an attestation of your hard work, fortitude, perseverance, resiliency, and admirable character that will serve you well throughout your life. It seems like yesterday that I was sitting where you are today. While my heart and mind were filled with ambition and ideology that I was going to have an impact on society, I was uncertain as to what lay ahead in my future. I was accepted to several graduate schools, applied to several jobs, but did not know which was the best path for me. Many of you are probably feeling the same way today. In looking back on that time, I remember my favorite poem, which is "The Road Not Taken" by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both. And the ending phrase, "I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference." To me, this characterizes what all of us will or have faced in life. We approach diverging roads throughout our careers, and we have to make choices on which road to take. Follow your heart. Always take the road that excites you and brings out your passion, and never dwell on what could have been. Always focus on your vision and how your skills will help society and the world be a better place. As Robert Frost said, "I doubted if I should ever come back," thus indicating that he would not be looking back on the choices he'd made when he encountered diverging roads. I am envious of the future that now lays ahead of you. At no time in history has innovation, invention, and discovery progressed at such rapid rates as we are experiencing now. Many of the devices and technologies we now consider to be commonplace, video chatting across the world, nanotechnology, handheld diagnostic medical instruments, or being guided by satellite-based GPS systems seemed like science fiction just decades ago. And we have not even reached the apex yet. Each of you will have the opportunity to grow the next generation of discoveries exponentially through the designs and creations you will help develop in the coming decades. Advancements such as driverless cars, implementation of artificial intelligence in everyday life, genomic and proteomic medicine, and human habitation of other planets, just to name a few, will become realities and will be an integral part of them. Your education here at the William States Lee College of Engineering has provided you with the foundation to contribute significantly to these discoveries, as well as become future leaders of industry, government, and academic institutions, just as a large number of our previous graduates have done by becoming CEOs, presidents, and leaders of some of the largest corporations and agencies in the United States. In closing, I ask that you remember the three P's: perseverance, passion, and pay it forward. You have already clearly demonstrated that you have the ability to persevere through many challenges, obstacles, as evidenced by the past 4 years of your training, as well as managing 2020. But you will be faced with these types of challenges throughout your career and life, and you will always need to overcome some type of obstacle and challenge. Your outstanding character and perseverance will enable you to meet these challenges head on and succeed in life. Always make decisions based on sound ethics, integrity, and courage. Ours is a profession that can have great impact on individuals and society as a whole, and with it comes great responsibility. You will be faced with some tough decisions during your career, and you may feel pressure from others to prioritize the impact of the bottom line or meeting scheduled deadlines by cutting corners or ignoring safety concerns. Always remember that decisions we make as engineers impact the lives of many in our society. So always make decisions that value life and the well-being of others. Passion. Always choose roads that enable you to pursue things that you are passionate about. Having passion for the work you will do will provide you joy, satisfaction, and purpose to your career and life. It will always help you overcome any challenges you face in your career and make life fun. To keep the passion going, make sure you are a lifelong learner. It is important that you actively engage in lifelong learning by continuing acquiring knowledge of new technologies, innovations, and leaderships, and interpersonal skills on your own or through professional development courses, certificate programs, or advanced degrees. This will always enable you to continue advancing in your career. Pay it forward. Throughout life, you have had people and entities that have been there to help you and mentor you to achieve your dreams. Teachers, professors, friends, family, colleagues, community, the university, etc. Always remember the impact that all of these individuals and organizations have had on your life. Give back to them by mentoring and supporting others and staying engaged with your professional, local, and university communities by giving your time, skills, energy, and any other sources you feel will be of value to others. This will also provide you with the ultimate fulfillment in both your career and life. While you are graduating from UNC Charlotte today, I ask that you not leave the university and the William States Lee College of Engineering behind. We want you to stay involved. We would like to continue witnessing your growth from a student to a professional, an active member of our alumni. Whether that involves helping our students with professional development, working with senior design teams, or just going to ball games, you and our other alumni are an important part of our community of students, faculty, staff, and industry partners. Once again, congratulations on your graduation. You have so much to be proud of, and we, the faculty and staff of the William States Lee College of Engineering, are also extremely proud of you. We wish you the best of luck, success, and happiness now and in your future.